My name is Absol, and I am on an adventure trying to capture all the new Unova Pokemon. This is a video from that adventure. I hope you enjoy it.
We have to find a Pokemon based on the three Musketeers. First, the one based on Athos, the leader, is Cobalion. It's very strong and is found in a cave somewhere. We have the feeling that it's in a tunnel at the park. The second one is Terrakion, based on Porthos, the very strong one.
Look, there's Dad.
He probably is on Victory Road, and there is actually a Victory Road where I live, so that ought to work out. And the final one is Virizion, which can be found in the forest, based on Aramis of the Three Musketeers. This will be very intense and incredibly serious, so watch out.
They're the two Terrakions.
Nobody likes Zigzagoons. Alright, so we are trying to figure out the right way to our friend Jackson's house because there's apparently a water truck watering the road. So this is an interesting part of the adventure.
We have been defeated. The water truck is blocking the way into the neighborhood.
Oh, he's over here.
Jackson is approaching with a camera. It seems we have some Pokemon photographers here. Jackson!
Maybe oh, Joe, this is a $150 camera. My friend gave it to me.
Nice. Alright, so who knows what trials we have ahead of us. Are you ready?
I was born ready.
Born ready.
So, yeah, in theory, you're ready, huh?
What?
If you're born ready, that means you're ready right now, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
My body is ready.
My body is ready.
Is mine ready?
Hey, did you see the water truck?
We are on Route 5. The land of many bridges. This is intense.
This is so intense. Dude, this is very cool.
We're almost to the park where the cave is. Are you ready to go into the cave?
Yeah, I was born ready.
Born ready.
That's the whole point.
What? Hey, we are at the park now, where the cave is. You know what this means.
It's called adventure!
So right now, in our hot and sweatiness, we're heading finally to Mistralton Cave on this amazing adventure. Mistralton Cave.
Is it shady in there?
It's very shady, and I don't know which sense of the word.
Oh.
So, there's gotta be some sign of a Pokemon in here, but I don't see anything.
Huh. Whoa, what's that?
I don't know. Hey, someone try and pick that up.
It looks like a pipe or something.
Yeah. Wonder what it could possibly be doing in here.
What is it? It's dirty and hot.
It has like a sheet thing on it.
It's like what's mine.
Whoa,
it's a sword.
Oh my god.
I think he's possessed. Who are you? Who are you?
Colby Calais.
You're Colby Calais. You mean Cobalion?
Yes!
Okay, I'm missing my sword, so I have to go get my sword.
Go back here!
Giratina! I need you! I need my sword! There he is. All right, I've gone over the cave. Where's the sword? Connor, thank you. Thank you.
As you may recall from my previous quest, I received the Sword of Veilstone before capturing Giratina. I now figured out that by calling upon your team, I can spawn it on command.
All right.
Two other minions. You can get us all.
All right.
You will lose.
No, I will not. You are the one that will be losing.
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa!
You have proved yourself worthy. Now practice the art of capture.
Alright, so our next location is Victory Road and Sonic. We're going to Sonic for a drink. We're going to Victory Road for Terrakion.
Whoa!
I have to thank my old Giratina for the sword and cape that I just obtained.
Are you Giratina?
My old Pokemon Giratina. It can conjure stuff out of shadows.
Dude, what a beast.
Yeah.
I mean, this is my sweaty shirt.
Your sweaty shirt?
Yes.
It must be a ground-type, poison-type Pokemon.
It is. Yeah, well.
No, no, no. No, you can't come this close. We made an agreement. You just got possessed. We haven't accepted you yet.
You have to prove your worth. You have to be a thirst quencher.
Anyway, let's cut the chit-chat aside. Let's go.
We are the four. I don't know what we are.
The four hamburgers.
The four hamburgers. For no reason.
How's on your forehead? It's really weird.
Connor has also been possessed. His mouth is on his forehead. Say something. Oh no.
He's possessed.
But it's only in his reflection. Maybe it's a reverse vampire or a distorted mirror.
Or an alternate dimension.
Alternate dimension where mouths are upon foreheads. We're about to reach Victory Road, where the embodiment of the second musketeer, Porthos, is Terrakion.
I hear the orchestra.
Our straw orchestra. Must cheer us on as we reach our way to victory. I think this might be it.
Hey, I'll reach kind of Love Country and you can reach Wallet Club.
Is that it?
Yeah, Victory Road, or Victory Lane, close enough, it's still Victory Road. It's a Victory Road. Now, dead end.
It's a threat.
No.
It's a threat.
It's a threat of Terrakion. I am scared now. I almost just spilled it.
Oh my goodness, his witchcraft's already working.
Yeah, he's really powerful with his earthquakes, you know. This road is so interesting. It's like all wooded and stuff.
It's just like a giant curve that never ends. Slow, congested
area. Oh no. Congested with Terrakion? 282.
Uh-oh. It's a house.
It's a trailer.
People are
staring.
Oh my goodness.
I'm kind of scared to...
Oh no.
Search.
Dead end.
It really is. Just
oh my god.
Keep... Get out of here and let's try and look towards the entrance of the road. See if there's anywhere we can park for that really quickly.
Let's go to the entrance of the road.
Yeah.
Hey, they have an inflatable pool.
Because I don't think Terrakion would even live down here.
I thought that was a gift.
I did too.
This place is so ridiculous, I don't even... Terrakion's sword. But when we do find the sword, remember, we have to be prepared. One of you has to be possessed, and it's not going to be a pretty sight. So, who wants to get possessed this time?
I think it should be Mikey again.
I'll just pull over here.
He's had experience with this kind of thing, you know?
I don't know.
My body is ready.
Your body is ready. Alright. We're getting out of the car. And, as you can see, we are on Victory Lane. We have to find the sword now. Let's do this. Alright, so...
We're looking everywhere
for the sword, even in the trunk.
It's not in the trunk.
I don't even know where it is. It says posted.
Posted.
It's the sword. How funny. Now, who wants to get possessed?
I do, Mike.
But isn't there a better way? Could there be a better way? Maybe we could stab it, but that's I don't think that's such a stupid idea. Oh no, he's getting possessed again. Give me the sword, Jackson. Give me the sword. I need the sword of Veilstone. I need it. Jackson, don't have a mental breakdown now.
I can't do it.
Just hand it over. Hand it. Jackson! I got the sword. Are you Terrakion? Can you cause an earthquake to prove it?
Whoa!
All right, thanks for your introduction. Now I'm gonna disarm you. Yeah! Now I'm gonna destroy your sword!
Whoa!
Oh, girl. Zoom in on her, please.
I've saved. This is it.
They're leaving. Alright. Now, look over there. It's Terrakion in his Pokemon form. Look.
I am Terrakion. I now grant you permission to capture me.
Alright, so my sword is breaking. So before I go into the Pinwheel Forest for my last target for Virizion, aka Aramis, I am going to repair my sword. The temperature has dropped from 107 to 104.
Yeah!
Dude, look at that house. That could be diesel.
Now we're pulling up at our house. Mike's and mine, at least.
Hey, what kind of...
And we're gonna go into the backyards to the Pinwheel Forest and find Virizion, the final. Alright, we have repaired the sword with magical finest tape.
Elfin magic.
Elfin magic. We're about to venture into the woods now.
Wait, I saw it.
Are y'all ready to become woodmen?
Woodmen?
Yes.
Lumberjacks.
Lumberjacks.
First we have to cross the Great Lake.
The Great Lake.
That door.
First I have to close the door.
There should be a water fight.
My thorny cape.
Even the magical trees on this.
This must be Virizion's first trap. There we go. Darn you, Virizion. This is gonna be tough. He's based on Aramis, the most cunning of the Musketeers. First, we must cross this great lake. Lake. All right. And now we have to cross the amazing gate.
Oh my goodness, you have a woods in your backyard?
We have Pinwheel Forest in our backyard. Awesome. And that's where Virizion is. So, now we have to find the sword. And it can't be beyond the private property because this is the only historical site of the Pinwheel Forest, obviously. Right?
There it is!
Oh, there it is!
What do we
see? We found it.
That was easy.
Yeah.
It was very easy.
So,
wait, don't pick it up yet. Maybe.
Let's just try what I said last time, you know.
It'll never work.
Can you just stab it?
Yeah, let's.
That won't work though, that's stupid. That's the dumbest idea I've ever heard.
Yeah.
That's like, let's just give it a shot anyway, you know? It's just like those chain emails. It's worth a shot.
You might save a little girl.
Or somebody could go and request some information and throw that on the internet.
I don't care about my credit card, I care about capturing all the Pokemon. And there it is! And it's Pokemon form! That was so easy! I can't believe we didn't do that with the other two. We just kind of wasted all of our time doing those sword fights and possessing Mike over and over.
Like the sneeze.
Captured all three!